Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to be doing a shopping haul slash what I got for my birthday. So I think I'll start quickly with what I bought last time I was down in Winnipeg. And the first place that I went to was Dynamite. And I picked up a couple things from there. And of course, they're both black because I wear too much black. I keep telling myself I'm gonna get out of it. And then I just keep buying more. Like, I don't know what this is. But anyways, the first thing I bought was this really nice black blazer. It's kind of hard to show you on the camera. It doesn't have any buttons or anything. It doesn't button up. There's like faux pockets in it with a really nice collar. And this was, I have the receipt here. It was $44.95. And like I said, this is from Dynamite. And it's probably my favorite clothing store that we have in Winnipeg. I wouldn't say it's my favorite clothing store, period. Express needs to come to Winnipeg because I love that store. Such amazing clothes in there. And I mean, I did buy quite a bit of clothes from there when I was there, but I mean, I always need new clothes, so. The second piece of clothing that I bought from Dynamite is a pair of pants. Now, from the back, they just look like regular jeans, but from the front, they have like a faux leather look, and they've got these two zips on the left side, and then just nothing on this side. It's got like the cutoff stitching halfway down, and I have long legs, and these are long enough for me. I think my inseam is 34 inches or something like that, because I am 5'11", so yeah, the blazer was $44.95, and I got it in a medium. And these pants were $25. They were on sale, actually. And I got these in a large because I've got a booty. I will put a clip in of me putting the blazer and these pants together in an outfit for you to see how it looks. And I will insert that right now for you guys. So here is the outfit here with the jacket and then the pants. And I just paired it with my navy Guess tank top. I wish the lighting was a bit better. There we go. So the next store that I visited was Sephora. Whenever I go to Winnipeg, Sephora is a must place to hit up. The first thing I got, which you guys would have seen featured in one of my previous videos, it was my Valentine's Day makeup video, is the Smashbox Shape Matters palette. Now this is like an older product, but I was looking for specific colors for that makeup look. I think like this came out last year or something. So yeah, it just comes in this matte black palette, and then inside is the clear strip of plastic or whatever that tells you what is what. Oh, and it did come with a brush, like a dual-ended brush. I just don't have it in here. So on this side is all of the eyebrow products. So it comes with an eyebrow wax, a lighter color, and a darker shaded powder for your eyebrows. Then it comes with the four face products. So there's like a highlight, a contour, a bronzer, and what's the other one? Glow? A glow color? And then you have these 9 eyeshadows. But I love this palette, and I think it was like $65 or something. I don't have the receipt anymore, but I mean, you get a full face of makeup in this product. The next thing I bought at Sephora was more of the Urban Decay All Nighter Setting Spray. I just bought the smaller size because when Spencer and I are at home, I don't wear much makeup because I don't really leave the house very often. It's when we go down south that I wear all my makeup. So I just needed a traveling size, so that was perfect. So I picked more of that up. And then I also bought myself my Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Definer in medium brown. So yeah, I got this for myself. Whoops, I'm throwing it. And then I was also eligible for my birthday gift from Sephora. I cannot get my shit together today, guys. So yeah, you could pick between this and one other product for your birthday gift, and I just went with this Tarte product here, and it comes with one of their Amazonian Clay 12-hour blushes, as well as one of their lip paints. So the blush is called Party, P-A-A-R-T-Y. Really nice matte dusty rose color. That's really nice. I'll have to try it on. Like, I've never really gravitated towards blushes this color, and I've never tried anything this color, but I'm excited to try that. And then the lip paint in Birthday Suit, which is just a very nude peachy color. Well, on the outside it looks like it, but inside it looks more of a brownish color. Let me just swatch it here. Okay, yeah, that's not too bad. It's kind of got like pinky peach orangey undertone. My friend Stevie and I just decided to go into Shoppers. No, not Shoppers. Superstore. I picked up a couple things. Now, I very rarely go into Superstore, but Stevie insisted on going there because they sell Milani products, and I had seen Milani used quite a bit from different YouTubers, so I thought I would try it out. So I got one of their baked blushes, which you also would have seen in one of my previous videos. This is it here. The little brush just fell out. But it's called Number One Dolce Pink, and I am obsessed with this blush. Like, I can't get over how pretty it looks in the pot. Like, look at that. The packaging is nice too, and then they've got like the mirror, if I can open it, underneath. You would have also seen I got this bronze pearl from Physicians Formula Cosmetics Powder Palette Mineral Glow Pearls in Bronze Pearl. That is just about the longest name ever. But this is it here. It's really pearly, really glowy. I think it's more of a bronzer, so it gives you color. And then underneath it also comes with the mirror and a little brush. That's what I got from Sephora and from Superstore. I am not going to remember that. The next place that I went to, which is always a must for me to hit up when I'm down south, is Lush, because I need to stock up, and especially in the cold months. Not so much in the summer because it's so nice and warm, but in the winter, fall, and spring, because I'm going to continue to have baths into the spring. And I seriously spend hours in there. Like, I will lie in the bath reading a book or watching YouTube videos, and I will have to like drain some water because it's getting too cold and put more hot water in it. That's how much time I spend in the bath. So the first one I got is just a classic Avo bath. I love it so much. It has a really nice lime scent to it, and it turns your water green. Another one of my classic favorites, Blackberry. I just love the smell of this, and of course it turns your water purple. That's probably why it's such a huge hit with me, is because I love the purple color. Although, one time I did have a bath with the Blackberry bath bomb, and it did stain a ring of purple around the bathtub, and I couldn't get it out. And finally, the only thing that I was able to buy that got it out was the CLR kitchen and bath cleaner. And the third bath bomb and the last one I got, and I have never tried this one before, is called Over and Over. Now, it smells really citrusy. The yellow part feels like the normal powdery bath bomb consistency or feel, but the top, the orange part, feels really cool and like almost like a body butter, like creamy. So I feel like this is going to be really moisturizing and beneficial for my skin. So yeah, that's it there. It looks like a little planet. I remember before I had like discovered Lush, I would always walk by the store in the mall and be like, holy man, that place smells so strongly. And Spencer would never want to go in there because of the smell of it. But of course, Tanya Burr got me into Lush bombs. She was always doing Lush hauls and like taking videos of her prepping her bath for herself. And I'm like, oh my God. I think that's everything that I bought for myself, other than of course groceries and necessities of life, which are boring. I'm going to continue on with what I got for my birthday. So first of all, I am going to start with my cousin, or Spencer's cousin, Katie. And she is amazing. Look at what she made me, guys. Like, everyone that knows me, or even kind of knows me, I feel, knows that I am like in love with Harry Potter. So she made this for me. This is like her first attempt at cross-stitching. Is that what this is called? I don't know. Anyways, regardless, it is perfect for me, and I'm going to display it with the rest of my Harry Potter stuff in our nerd room. I call our nerd room because it's full of all of our nerd paraphernalia. Also, because like she made it herself, it makes it even more personal and special, right? So I loved this. So thank you, Katie. Katie also got me a huge thing of Lush bombs, which is awesome. So I'm not going to pull them all out. It came with a little pamphlet so I can tell you what is all in here. So this is called the Great Balls of Bicarb. And what's in my gift? Well, let's see. So it comes with an Avo bath, which is awesome because, as you guys know, I have said it is one of my favorites. And it's actually vegan, apparently. All of these bath bombs in here are vegan, which is an added bonus if you're into that kind of stuff. And then it also has a big blue. So this is like a half white, half blue balm, and it has seaweed inside, and it turns your water blue, so you'll have blue water with some dark seaweed floating in it. And then it also has a yoga balm, and it is orange, and I love that one. It smells so nice, and I feel like I'm in a spice bath. We also got in this box the Fizz Banger, which is Spencer's favorite. It's a yellow bath bomb, and it ends up turning your water green. And then at the very end, once it all dissolves, there's a little piece of paper inside that floats around in your water, and it says bang on it. So I think maybe that's why. And also because it's called the Fizz Banger. Then lastly, it comes with Dragon Egg. Now, I don't know if I've used this one before. I know I've bought it for my little cousin Shay, and it's white on the outside, and I think it has flecks of blue and red on the outside as well. I'll have to try it out and find out for myself. Next, I received these two gift cards in the mail from our very good friends in Ontario, Ashley and Trevor, and their two kids. And it is $15 to Starbucks, which I could always use whenever I go down south. Starbucks is always also a must place to hit up. So $15 to Starbucks and $25 to Dynamite, so I get to do some more shopping. Next up, I will show you the gift that I got from my sister-in-law, Leandra. I love this box. I am never going to get rid of it. She also had it tied up with a nice black ribbon, but I have taken it off. She always gets such nice cards. That's the thing about Leandra. She really takes the time and puts thought into the cards that she gets everyone, which is really meaningful. If you guys had watched my birthday weekend vlog video, you would have seen that Spencer and Leandra and their parents and I went to Pine Ridge Hollow. I had found this necklace there and I was eyeing it up. I loved it so much, but I was like, I can't buy it. Like, do I spend the money on it? Like, I just couldn't make up my mind, but I loved it so much. And I left the store still thinking about it. Well, Leandra decided to go behind my back there, sneaky little girl, and she bought it for me. So it's this really long gold chained necklace with this gold bar on the bottom. It's by Fab Accessories. Next up, she got me the Tarte Tartlet In Bloom eyeshadow palette. This is the colors inside. Like, they're so beautiful. And I love the packaging. Like, I cannot wait to dip into this palette because it is so beautiful and it is just the type of colors that I always gravitate to anyways. So yeah, I'm really excited for this palette. Another thing that I got in this box of exciting things from my sister, this, which I'm excited to try, and it is the Tarte High Performance Neutrals Wide Awake package. So the first thing that is in here is the Pack Your Bags 911 Under Eye Rescue Patches. And it says, send those bags packing. These powerful patches infused with our Rainforest of the Sea complex soothe and hydrate your delicate under eye area to fight the appearance of puffiness and dark circles to help you fake awake. Next, I got a little sample of their new Lights, Camera, Lashes mascara, which I'm really excited about. And I love the packaging. It's like a faux, like crocodile leather or like snake skin. I don't know. But I love, it's got one of those nice fluffy brushes that I love. I've still got the lip gloss on. So I'm really excited to try this out. And if I like it, then I'm obviously going to buy the full size. And then lastly, it also came with the Maracuja Sea Brighter Eye Treatment, which is really good. Like, is this for anti-aging? Because I feel like I'm 28 now, so I need anti-aging products. Brighten and firm with Maracuja Sea Brighter. Sea Brighter, brighter, duh, of course. So it's going to brighten your under eyes and stuff. She also got me this set of earrings. This is so me because she knows my favorite color and like they're so beautiful. So I'm excited to go out somewhere and wear these. And then lastly, she also got me this product from Sage and it's called their Peppermint Halo Headache Remedy and it's an oil. So basically it's a roller ball. It looks like this out of the package. And you open it up, I can smell it already. And it's a roller ball. So if you feel a headache coming on or you've got a headache already, you just roll it over your headache or your headache. Roll it over your headache, guys. Roll it over your forehead a couple times and it's supposed to help alleviate and possibly rid of your headache. I get headaches often. I don't know what it is. I have for years, and they get really bad. And like, no matter what I take, Tylenol or Advil or extra strength, whatever, it never helps. The only thing that really helps is to go to sleep and wake up the next day, and hopefully it'll be gone. So I'm really excited to try this out, and hopefully it'll help out with my headaches. So this next gift is what I got from Auntie Paulette and Uncle Stan and Brendan, and they got me this beautiful Bath and Body Works lotion, which is perfect. I love using this stuff on my legs after I shower because my legs get so dry and like scaly looking if I don't moisturize after I shave. They also got me this gift card to Victoria's Secret, so I'm excited to go there and buy some more goodies. They got me this. I did that again. The lid always pops off, but it's a candle. Like, look at how beautiful that looks. The Thai Lily Luxury Soy Candle from Spencer's parents. They got me a whole bunch of goodies. Well, first of all, there's a couple bath bombs here. One of the Valentine's Day ones, because my birthday, like you guys know, is the day before Valentine's Day. And then this one here, this is Sex Bomb. So it's the pink and purple one with the gooey rose inside. A bunch of socks because I kept saying how I needed socks. So, and these are really nice. I love the design and the colors on them. Those ones, and then also these ones. And I had taken these apart already because I needed to use some. This nice nail polish color, I think, is actually from Katie. It goes with Katie's gift. So this is the Essie Sunday Fun Day, and that is such a nice spring color. I'm really excited for spring. This soap, it is the Perfectly Pear from Bath and Body Works, hand soap with olive oil. Let's take a whiff of that. I am also working on our wedding scrapbook right now. And so they got me some stickers to go in our scrapbook. So it's all wedding themed. You may kiss the bride, the ceremony handsome guy, the wedding party, the newly married Mr. and Mrs. They also got me these really nice kitchen napkins. So whenever we have guests, I pull out the fancy napkins, and they're Paris again, just like the box that Leandra got me. So, and they also got me this $25 gift card to Sephora so I can buy some more makeup. And then from our friends Stevie and Dale, they got me this really nice bookmark. I love it. I can't wait to pull it out and use it. I always have a book on the go. I love reading. And then they also got me this really nice marble detailed notepad with the clipboard, which is totally awesome because I am such an organizational freak. So the last thing I got for my birthday was from Spencer, and it was also from kind of from my mom and dad and my grandpa and his girlfriend Dale, because they had given me some money for my birthday, but they all chipped in and got me my new laptop. It's kind of messy. It's got fingerprints and stuff on it right now, but this is an HP laptop. I love it, and I was in dire need of a new laptop because my last one was literally like coming apart at the hinges. Like, the part right here was literally like detached. Thank you so much to them for that. And I think like Spencer's parents and Leandra, I think you said, may have, put something towards it as well. So I just want to say thank you to everyone who got me something for my birthday. It was really appreciated. And I mean, I turned 28. Like, oh man. We'll not talk about that part of it, but everyone's just so generous and so giving. And that's like one of my favorite things, is to give to other people. I love giving gifts more than I love receiving, but I really appreciate it all the same. All right, guys, that is it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button as well. And I will see you in my next video. Okay, guys, bye. I know, I will tell the world that Spencer also loves Lush baths. Lush baths.